Hi, let us try to find the limit as x approaches 3 of this rational expression. So when we directly plug x equals 3 in this rational expression, we see that the denominator approaches 0. Also, on checking, the numerator also approaches 0. So both of them become 0, which means the limit of this rational expression as x approaches 3 is 0 divided by 0. And we very well know that that's an indeterminate form, and in such scenario you will apply L'Hopital's rule. To apply L'Hopital's rule means that this limit is same as limit of the limit as x approaches 3 of the rational expression, which is obtained by getting the numerator to be the derivative of the numerator of the existing rational expression, so which will be 3x squared minus 4. And the denominator of this new rational expression will be the derivative of the denominator of the given rational expression, and that is 3x squared plus 2x minus 6. I'm sure everybody's recognizing how we got that. Just to help you recall, if we have the expression as x to the n, the derivative of that expression is nx to the power n minus 1. So applying that rule, we have obtained the derivative of the numerator and the derivative of the denominator in the earlier scenario. Now when we try to plug 3 in this rational expression, what we see is 3 times 3 squared minus 4 divided by 3 times 3 squared plus 2 times 3 minus 6, and that would simplify to 23 divided by 27. That is the limit of the given rational expression. I hope this helps. Thank you.